Sammy, she's here! She's with the scars! Kill her!
Sorry about that, people. Instead of me editing that, it's all gonna be uploaded. Y'all can just skip ahead with your mouse. Crap. Where was I? Didn't mean to waste that, but I ended up grabbing the wrong weapon. Oh shit. Okay. Let's continue. Shit. She says she has an idea. What was it?
Left, come on. You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on. Ha! Keep low.
Abby's getting away.
Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
I'll mow down everybody. Die, die. Die, you two. Hey, kitty. You're in the way, kitty.
Right there. The docks. Okay. We gotta get out of here.
See, this gives such a... This gives such a end of game feel to it. It's not even funny. Then again... Antlies is a much more personal thing. It doesn't involve the... She just kind of got caught in the crossfire. Yeah.
Here, Wolf!
No.
Thank you.
I don't know where to go. So I jump down here. Of course. I'm gonna leave my ship. Crap. I've got nothing. The black guy's too strong. See, why are you of all people this dang strong? Crap. Jeez, Christ. Superman.
Damn it.
I lost my tools.
Okay? Yeah.
I lost all my stuff. Oh boy, this is hell. I'm so ready to get back to Ellie. Jeez, cripes. The story kind of got lost. I mean, her soul focus should have just been there. It's like it doesn't know what kind of story it wants to have.
cliff.
Oh, I hope we don't have one of those. You got three choices to make. Revenge for Ellie, revenge for Abby, or neutral. In other words, either, I don't know, they kill each other or neither one of them do it. I lost all my stuff. This is just... Oh, I don't even got my flashlight. When Ellie killed the dog. I think Ellie's gonna kill what's her name too? Mel. I don't know if that was Owen they killed, but. Yeah, but we had already been through here. Male.
Be careful.
Killed Joel. You ain't making me feel sorry for you. Fuck you. She left a map. We almost back to present time now. Which I would hope. Poor Jesse. I keep wanting to have her. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Okay. Grab that ladder. Ready?
Okay.
These are Leah's.
Oh.
He's been tracking us.
It's hard without a flashlight.
Where are you?
Damn, I can't see squat. Jeez, cripes. And here we go.
I said back up!
And we are finally back to,
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around.
Present time.
Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people.
Jesse,
stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop!
Ellie! Man, yeah, fuck you.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck! No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends.
Hey, you killed... Fuck you. Really.
We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her! Bobby!
Dang it! Dang! Oh! No. No. No.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Tommy. Oh no. Go ahead, kill me. Kill me. Kill me.
Don't you fucking run.
No, kill me. I do not care for her. I don't. I knew it was gonna be a Abby versus Ellie. We better be able to make a decision. Because I am so going to get rid of Abby if I can. I do not care for her. Uh-uh. You could just straight up kill her right now. Kill me. Yeah, light her up! Light her up! Thank you. I better be able to make that decision. Keep cheering me up. Okay, I can't get in yet. do not care. I want to play as Aerie. I'm enjoying this. Okay, it's kind of annoying, but still. Yeah. Sorry, I pressed the wrong button. My fault.
Motherfucker!
Jeez, man. Goodness sake. Well, if nothing else, I'm getting my enjoyment out of this. Don't have Ellie die. Don't have Ellie die. Please, I'm begging you. Come on. Whew! Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Shit. Goodness sake. Jeez, cripes. I'm like, Ellie's kicking my ass. Jeez, she is wasting me. I like how it takes is just one throw. Mm-hmm. Why did she have to? I didn't want to play against Ellie. I wanted to play with her. I said either you got to pick one or now the one of them going to kill each other. And now we lost Tommy. Jeez Christ.
Hey, buddy. Wrong.
Ellie couldn't even get the victory. Jeez, cripes.
Yeah, it's okay.
No.
We're good.
Well, if nothing else, I enjoyed her killing my ass over and over again. I can't stand this. I can't stand Ellie. I do want her dead. But I guess on the path of two people wanting vengeance, now the one of them technically got it.
Dina!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? Oh, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Excuse me.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
What do I call this video after it's done?
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, no.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside.
Who?
Bringing him back in.
Yeah, sure thing.
Who's Ollie? Now? Oh.
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Oh, Ollie's a person?
You want some fresh air?
Who's Ollie?
Hey, Ollie. Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you.
Hmm.
All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
Oh boy. So it's not gonna just end.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry. Oh, back. You got that?
Yeah. I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
I saw a little brief thing on a thumbnail. Something upsetting is going to happen. You know, you look at a YouTube video and something has like a little brief motion before you try to click on it. Well, it was, I think, along this, not this particular scene right here, but the briefness. Something unhappy is going to happen.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You want to pet him? Here. All right, here you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey, I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on. Get you in there.
And Tommy's done. Speaking of which...
Don't stay out too long. We still need the bath. Shh. I'm like the herding master.
And by the way, what's Marie gonna do?
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on.
You know, Marie was Tommy's wife, and they...
Head on in.
Marie was Tommy's wife, and she failed to bring him back.
Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you count? One, two...
There you go.
Stop. I'm getting sleepy.
No. Get in.
Jean. Hey, inside.
There you go.
Move it or lose it. Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out?
Uh-oh.
Come on, little dude.
Joel! This is it.
Breathe, breathe. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take him, okay?
Okay, I don't know what's gonna happen past this. But that, sorry. But that screaming scene, yeah.
I don't know what. I'll just bring him. It's okay. Here we go. Here we go. Hey. Oh, man. It's good. Excitement in a while.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to cut it right here. I will be back with you in a little bit.